It's time now for an event that we prepare for all year long. I'm talking about our annual Driver's Choice Awards. As you know, our staff gathers each year to pick the cars and trucks that we think offer you the best combination of comprehensive value and performance. This year's balloting went very smoothly, with our staff's injuries restricted to a few sprains and bruises. So now, without further ado, here's Motorweek's 1993 Driver's Choice Awards. The first category in Motorweek's 11th annual Driver's Choice Awards is Best Economy Car. Our winner, the Honda Civic VX, delivers not only on its over 50 miles per gallon claim, but does so with variable engine valve timing, double wishbone suspension, a standard driver's airbag, and well-known Honda quality, all for a price of around $11,000. Now that's economy. Our best small car choice for 93 is a new design with two familiar names, the Toyota Corolla and Chevrolet's Geo Prism. Built by the Toyota-GM partnership, the Corolla Prism differ in cosmetics but share a modern organic shape and true comfort for a family of five. While we also applaud the pair's reliable powertrains and optional anti-lock brakes, it is their almost unearthly quiet ride that really sets them above the field. When it comes to our best station wagon of the year, Toyota did it on their own with the Camry wagon. While not everyone appreciates the rear-end styling, this U.S.-built model compensates with a huge interior that includes a rear-facing third seat. Quality is apparent throughout. Even the standard four-cylinder engine provides enough power for routine family chores. Another first-time winner pulls into our best minivan slot, and it's also another made-in-America hybrid, the Mercury Villager and Nissan Quest. While not the largest front-drive minivans you can buy, the Villager Quest are by far the most sophisticated. Their ride is luxury car smooth, with crisp handling, and on the Villager, standard anti-lock brakes. The clever rear seat never has to be left home, since it folds and slides to make room for bulky cargo. Picking our best sport coupe is never easy, but for 93, the voting was lopsided in favor of the Ford Probe GT. The Probe is a stateside Ford-Mazda collaboration. But what we like best about the GT, its extraordinary combination of ride and handling for a front-drive car, great styling, and one of the most user-friendly interiors on the planet, is the Probes alone. When it came to best sports sedan, we found an old wish had finally come true. The Ford Taurus SHO now offers buyers a choice of manual or automatic gear change. With its new crisp reacting automatic, this affordable performance sedan can now be enjoyed by a much wider audience. No other car can change its colors between family four-door and driver-oriented sports sedan as easily as the SHO. Sedans are still the core of the automotive industry, and our best domestic sedan selection shows the North American heart is still beating strong. Chrysler's new LH Trio, the Dodge Intrepid, Eagle Vision, and Chrysler Concord are sleek, roomy, well-built, and very safe. On that score, twin airbags, anti-lock brakes, traction control, and great crash test results make the front-drive LH Trio a must-drive. Our best import sedan pick for 1993 is a rarity. The Volvo 850 GLT is made in Europe, yet has more features at a lower price than any direct competitor from the Pacific Rim. The first front-drive Volvo to be sold here, the 850 GLT arrives complete with dual airbags, anti-lock brakes, rear child safety seat, and CD-ready stereo. Yes, it still looks like a Volvo, and it's as safe as the name implies, but the 850 is also a truly enjoyable car to drive. Our best convertible, the very affordable Honda Civic Del Sol, may not be everyone's idea of a convertible, but then Honda rarely does things everyone else's way. We were very taken with the Del Sol's solid Targa-style top and the fact that it can be stowed without taking up all the luggage space. The roll-down rear window lets air flow freely, and the hardy interior materials won't let a little unexpected rain spoil your fun. When it comes to best luxury car for 1993, we elect the Cadillac Seville Touring Sedan for a second reign. Last year, we found the STS impressive from every angle. This year, those impressions are propelled by the new 32-valve Northstar V8. The Cadillac STS is the first American car in decades with the character, performance, and quality of a world-class luxury automobile. The second such car is the winner of our Best Luxury Coupe nod, the Lincoln Mark 8. With its own 4-valve per cylinder V8 and soon to be classic shape, it is as elegant as it is capable. The sculpted show car interior rides on the kind of performance hardware normally found only in a pure muscle machine. We've even grown to appreciate the tire hump. Our best sports car this outing, the rotary-powered Mazda RX-7, wowed us with its outrageous styling, strictly business-like cockpit, and race car levels of handling prowess. If all you care about is fulfilling an insatiable desire for driving satisfaction, this is the car to own. But if you're willing to endure a few concessions to practicality, then try one of our best performance car duo, the General Motors F-Body Chevrolet Camaro and Pontiac Firebird. Twin airbags and ABS brakes are standard on all models. From the base V6 Camaro to the hottest Corvette-powered Trans Am, no other sporty car offers so much red-blooded performance for so few greenbacks. Speaking of red-blooded, they come no redder than our best pickup truck pick, the Chevrolet CK and similar GMC truck Sierra. The most modern full-size pickup chassis on the market, we like the CK Sierra's wide choice of cab styles, bed sizes, and a powertrain selection that includes a turbocharged diesel V8. A gasoline V8 is behind the repeat of our best multiple-purpose vehicle winner, the Jeep Grand Cherokee. The addition of a Dodge 5.2-liter only makes this larger, more luxurious sport utility that much more desirable. It also remains the only one of its ilk to offer safety-conscious buyers both four-wheel anti-lock brakes and a driver's airbag. Then there is our trio of best dream machines, cars that are the stars of our imaginations. The V12 Mercedes-Benz 600 SEC, one of the world's grandest coupes for touring, certainly qualifies. As does the V8-powered and really amazingly practical BMW 740i and IL. Which is to say that the Ferrari 512 TR is probably not. It's still a car that instantly turns up the heat of our desires. Lastly, we at Motorweek desire to recognize a most thoughtful approach to the future of the automobile, awarding to a single manufacturer our best environmental concept prize. The winner is Volvo for their ECC, or environmental concept car. The ECC uses both electric motors and a gas turbine for power, comfortably carries four adults, and most of all, retains much of the driving pleasure we've come to expect from our cars. The ECC makes us optimistic about the future of the automobile. But that's it for the present and our Motorweek 1993 Driver's Choice Awards. We'll be back next week with features from Craig Singhaus and Pat Goss, as well as Lisa Barrow and all the latest motor news. I'm John Davis. We'll see you then.
To order a video cassette of this program, call 1-800-422-0064. Or send $29.95 plus $4 shipping and handling to this address. Ask for program number 1244.